Alright. Save Ratchet's planet. This is actually the final level.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Sure, making a lot of noise with the pretzels. What the heck? I'm gonna be shaving too much.
I don't know. That's the mom called, so once you're done with
it. Okay. Welcome to the blow you up. Bam. Boy. Bam. Take that, punk. It did take you a long time out here to like figure out the relative location of where we were. I guess I could go to the right for a second. Way out here. I'm gonna go hit him. I like the donk that happens when you hit a ship. Left. No, what? Game? Are you serious? Whatever. I'm not even gonna discuss what happened. I can't believe you can slide off of a fucking platform. I'll keep that in mind for that section. Stupid part is it took away all my progress and freaking getting rid of, you know, competition that's ahead of me. It wasted all my fucking money. Like, this is the most expensive gun to be, like, get the most ammo for, and it just fucking... Very irritating. Let me just go to gadgets, go to store, bring it up, buy more ammo.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Kinda irritating. Watch out, the platform will make you slide off of this for some fucking reason over here. Stay away from the ledge. There's a lot of dangers in this level. Ding. There's so many of you. Get out of here. Go. Get out of here. I actually did memory editing, that's why I have so many. Because I didn't want to, like, be... There's, like, a point where you can, like, scrounging around. Yeah. Because it takes a long time to gather bolts. Looks like I can go around this. Yeah. Whatever.
Thank you.
I probably should have gotten the golden suck cannon. Cause that one allows you to absorb or fucking 10 enemies, not 5.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Ah, there is some water. So it wants me to go down there to smash the switch. Okay, never mind. There's so many flying enemies.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Yeah, if you don't use the subcannon on this part, the frogs will like do a lot of damage to you. And then you'll be like, that's a lot of damage. Oh.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Supposed to defeat them with giant fights. There's nobody left.
Imbeciles! After all the trouble you've gone through, you're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him!
Might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong side.
I got some great bargains for you today. I got some great bargains for you today.
Slingshot out, and then let's go. Gotta be careful in this fight, because Drek is kind of dangerous. Gotta get off these broken things.
To this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence, the end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only. Cash! And lots of it. You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well. Then the whole thing starts all over again. Ah, brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Save it, Clank. We have to stop that timer.
Power Slander found to terminate the countdown. To Power Slam, jump and press the R1 button.
Oh, I have a rhino gun.
that?
You know, this time I am thinking what you're thinking. This can't be good. Phew! That was close! Clank? You can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in, fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
That was close! Thanks!
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right. Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
Do you have a problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment?
Do you just plain stink?
Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuark. And this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate. Ah, yeah. Oh, mommy.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
Congratulations. Now that Chairman Drek's account has been closed, you're Gadgetron's most valued customer. We've got new items available for you. Just check the new goodies menu on your pause screen. If you'd like, you can start a new game with all of your current weapons and bolts. You can also go back to your last save. Go ahead and pick one.
So that's the end of the first game. Start a second game, you can do skill points, gold bolts, whatever. It'll show you this time, like, where they are. If you get everything, then you're allowed to see, like, the correct epilogue. Like, a final epilogue, I think, of the game. There's something in there. I forget what it was. In case you want to do that. Did it switch everything again? Yep, I sure did. Thank you. So if you look at the first level, the way it's played out, it's exactly like the last level. You're basically doing the first level on the last level. Just there's a lot of flying in there. Not just these frog things. And you don't really go too far in order to see where Clank is. Skip ahead.
Whoa, this. Clank, where are you? Oh, sorry about that. Well, we're not leaving the way we came in.
Perhaps we could procure a ship from one of the inhabitants.
If there are any left.
The game just froze. Dang it. That's what I get.